Disneyland has shut down two of its 18 cooling towers after an outbreak of Legionnaires disease. 12 cases of the bacteria-caused illness were discovered about 3 weeks ago among people who went to Anaheim or Disneyland. Legionnaires disease is a severe lung infection caused by Legionella bacteria through exposure to contaminated water or mist. The source of the mist can be air conditioning units, showers, or hot tubs. It is not contagious between humans. It is treated with antibiotics.